morning, everybody, and it's been a pleasure working with you this week. So this morning, it's your time to perform, and so as you come up, would you please introduce your group and explain to us or describe for us what you're going to do, and we will just be so blessed by your presentations. Thank you.
We have the following: Howard, Rosie, and Kathy. Would you please come forward? Our spokesman for this morning's worship service will be Dr. Howard. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Today we're going to simulate a worship service and song we're going to perform is Ride on King Jesus. And we're going to let Rosie to give you the scripture where we can say that it's scripturally written.
And in your
presence,
ride up spiritually because of truth.
And the theme for this is Jesus Christ, His triumphal entry, worship and adoration.
This journey to help us find our way and see where we have gone wrong on these Negro spirituals. You're going to need a calculator to count up the blessings and see where the Lord has brought us from. Brought us from the cotton sack to the Cadillacs. He brought us from the cottage to college.
Oh, hello.
We need to look up and make sure that we are doing the will of the Lord. He brought us from a mighty long way. We need to look up to God to continue us on our way. We need to wake up to what's happening. We need to speak up for what we know is right. And then we need to stand up and be counted. Walk behind us, walk beside us, and walk with us. It is then and only then that we can succeed in bringing back these Negro spirituals.
From the perspective of the Negro spiritual itself, they were written in code. And it's kind of, it's not what you say, it's how you say it. So the Negro spiritual, it was always a message. This one was used from a little background. With the Underground Railroad, this could be a song that they would sing. Now, if they sang it with a happy spirit, then that meant that we're getting ready to go right then, or whatever. Or even if they sang it jubilant or praise, like, but sad, that means you missed it this time. It's gonna come around the next time. Then looking at the words, every time I feel the Spirit, every time, because we were always at sorrow's doorstep, because just like what's going on now, children were taken from mother, and then daddy could have been shot down. All of these things, so we had to use these emotions, listen to how it's sung. That's the message, not the lyrical content. Because we were this up on the mountain, my God spoke. Well, that's totally different than every time I feel the Spirit. Well, what does that have to do? Well, we were changed in midstream. We spoke what it was. Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart. So on the mountain, that part is an illustration.
Like Reggie said, one of the other verses of the song says, there ain't but one train upon this track. It runs to heaven and then right back. And like you said, that's telling them the Underground Railroad is coming.
It's coming.
And you can get it, but if you missed it this time,
it's coming back.
It's right back. And you'll have an opportunity to catch it again.
So
finish, we want Reggie to play it, and we want all of you all to join in to sing at least the chorus.
And this will be our conclusion. Madam Teacher, fellow classmates, Reggie, Sandra, Ella, and your humble servant, Dot, have presented this. Appreciation.
Bless you.